The ice is ready. The teams are ready. Officials set to drop the puck. Here we go. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro set to bring you all this hockey ultimate team matchup. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Senators take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. What a play defensively to block that. The Senators get a hold of the puck in their own end. Across the line from center. Great reach with the poke check. Stone's gonna play it against the half wall. Trying to engage a little physicality here. The Senators take possession in the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And no luck on that pass attempt. Good read with the stick to break that up. Taken along the wall by Panarin. Makes a move in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Nashville's got it in their own zone. Quick feed to Stamkos. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Well, they certainly hope this game won't be scoreless much longer. Their first chance on the power play, they got their big boys out trying to crack the egg.
Oh, that sounded like a car crash. And serves up a little knock on the play. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Here's the pass. Stopped by the goaltender. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Matthews quick on the draw. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And that one's broken up. Great reach with the stick by Panarin. Tries to the crease. Oh, what a beautiful glove save.
That's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
McDavid's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Nashville's got a hold of the puck. Theodore's taking it from his own end. That pass doesn't go. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Still lots of time left in the period. We've still got zeros on the board. Nashville's won it. Theodore's got it in the defensive end. Handles the pass on the right side. Here's a chance out front. And that one's broken up. And that's taken away in the offensive end by Oshie. Gains the zone through center. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a shot. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. And we'll get a fresh set of legs for the defensive pairing as the puck is sent into the offensive zone. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
That's a penalty a couple of different ways, James. He traveled too far. The hit was too high. He goes to the box.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Senators slide the puck near the point. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Theodore. Stone's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Puck grabbed by Kreider. Denies him in front. Drives to the paint. Oh, another consecutive stop.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
And the puck leaves the zone going. He's got a chance on a breakaway. Big save. I know you like goals, Ferraro, but that was impressive.
Yeah, great. Good. Nice save, pal.
Bear's tape-to-tape zone ability means he can complete those firm, crisp passes that help keep the play moving. He's so effective at distributing the puck and setting up his teammates.
The Senators win it. Girard's lugging the puck. Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
Mercer's moving the puck through his own zone. And a stick breaks that up. Takes it to the front. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Fleury. The Senators have it against the wall. Pokes the puck away. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Thomas. Redirect in front. Denies the shooter on that play.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Nashville's got it along the wall. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. With possession along the wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Slides it back to the blue line. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Fleury's not afraid to go for the poke check to make the stop. That's his all-or-nothing zone ability, and it can really surprise incoming shooters.
Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Krug's got it along the wing. Nashville's got the puck. Trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. And there's the save. Dumba's got the puck in his own zone. Here he is in front. And they can't convert on the play. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Nashville's power play is still intact as this period is now underway, and they take possession. Passes right to the front, and they can't connect. The Senators move the puck in the defensive zone. Thomas will play it from the side, and they won't connect on that one.
Malkin's ready to join the play.
The Predators fail to capitalize on the power play.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
On the doorstep! The Senators have it behind the cage. Oh, absolutely rocks them! Quick pass to Forsberg. Moves the puck. Right out in front, and that's picked off. Slides it to McDavid. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, there's a great stop by Fleury. Delayed penalty coming up here.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. The Senators send their man advantage unit out once more.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. Here's a shot. Big-time stop there. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. McDavid's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. The Predators win it in the defensive zone. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Kreider. Slides it across. Denies him on the play. The Senators have it now. He scores! Putting the special in special teams.
Now the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They moved the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play. He got clear in the low slot, found where the opening was, and takes that pass to one time and pass the goalie.
The Senators take a one-goal lead here in this second period.
Solid to break the tie there, and now they've got a chance to run this period out from in front.
Hangs on to the puck. Here he is, wrists it on net, and he takes a shot. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Slides it on over to Stamkos. Quick feed down low. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. And now it's grabbed by Mercer. Here's a short pass to Krug. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Poked away by Carlson. Trying to gain a step. All alone. He scores! Oh, that was gorgeous!
Looked like the goalie was expecting a deke. He got back a little deep in the net, and the puck beats him with the shot.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck scooped up by Burns. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Moves the puck down low. Things start to get a little physical out there. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Tries to get it to Wheeler. Moves it to Tkachuk. And that one's broken up. Poked away by Malkin. Grabbed along the boards by Theodore. And it's a quick pass to Bear. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Quick feed to Wheeler. Here's a shot. Oh, I think that went off his mask and somehow stays out of the net. Penalty coming up here. Bear's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play.
Bear's looking to use his zone ability to generate some scoring here, guys. The power play is a great opportunity for him to use his skills to his team's advantage.
Nashville's got it in their own zone. There's another for the hit parade. And that's broken up. Picked up along the wall by Panarin. Puts it on goal. Save made by the goalie.
Barrett's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage, and he's a reason they're close in this game.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. They take possession as he locks them up off the face-off. And here's a pass to Matthews. Nashville's in now. To his teammate! Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Takes a shot. Oh, gets a blocker on it to turn it away. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Slavin's got the puck. The man advantage is over.
The penalty kill gets the job done. At times it looks like it's a little leaky. Tonight it's just been average at best.
And now it's over to Mercer. And that's knocked away by Panarin. Here he is on the backhand. Oh, zero fear to get in front of that shot. The Senators pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Sends it across. And that fails to materialize. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Panarin's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
As soon as that penalty's called, everybody's looking at the clock to see how much time's left. This is an important penalty kill.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. sends it over, and he comes up with it. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. One-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, what a save by the goaltender.
Terrific play to get in all alone. The move and the shot look good to me, but the goalie is right on it. What a stop.
They'll get set to go to work with a 5-on-3. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. The Senators gain possession in their own end. From center, they get into the attacking area. The Predators will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And he can't get it off! There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here. And we'll come back. Third period action next. Players are set, officials are set, third period action is coming up. The Senators win possession here as we open up the period, and that power play is still intact. Matthews steps back out onto the ice with some fresh legs for this penalty kill. Scores! And a little flex with the man advantage puts them in front.
Well, this game is ground along in a tie score here, and you get a power play, you've got a chance to get an upper hand. And they do. They execute it perfectly. And now they have the lead. He doesn't need much room here to be able to put this puck onto the tape. He's got this ability to find the open player and then make that pass perfect so it can be received.
He's known for his tape-to-tape zone ability, guys, which are those firm and accurate passes. And here, he picks up an assist because he helped set up that goal with such a great pass.
Nashville's got the puck in their own end. Looking to set up offensively. Great heads up play with the stick by Girard. Slides it over to Bear. And offside, we'll get a reset here.
Stone's a sneaky player who is so good at takeaways. That's his yoink zone ability, and it's how he can force turnovers to get on the attack.
The Predators win the draw here in the neutral zone. Takes the pass, and that's picked off in front. Taken by Stone, and he's taken down. The official's arm signaling for a penalty. They've got numbers here. Maintains possession, gets in front of it. Let's get the official decision.
As you can imagine, James, lots of frustration down here on the benches. They take yet another penalty.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do. Make sure the confidence continues to build and you try and get another.
Great reach with the poke check. Keeps hold of the puck. And he makes the save. And that's broken up. Takes it in front. The Predators will kill off a few extra seconds now. In the lane, ends that threat. Moves it quickly over to Mercer. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Quick feed down low.
Panarin's dangerous and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
The Senators come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
Well,
off the post!
Nashville's close. But they can't get close enough. That shot hits the goalpost and stays out.
poked away at center ice. Nashville's got the puck here in the open ice. Forsberg stick handling in his own zone. And now he moves it to McDavid. And that's broken up by Crew. Wrist in close. Big time stop. Moving into the attacking zone. Here's the pass. He scores!
Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Nashville's made this must-see viewing down the stretch here, all tied up in the third.
They've had to work hard to get this game even. Now we'll see what they can do as it's a new game.
Moved out in front! Nashville's grabbed a hold of the puck. Receives the pass. To the front! Oh, he got all of that! What a save by Fleury!
He's one of those born leaders, James. He doesn't try to lead, he just does. Players look to him to lead their club during the game. He has a great chance there. Just doesn't happen.
Puck picked up by Panarin. Made the stop on the play. Quick pass to Kane. On the attack along the boards. Shot! Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay. Puck grabbed by Girard. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Couldn't find the intended target.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Barzal. Drives it to the crease. Scooped up along the wall by Krupp. There's a hit on the play. Takes the feed. Look out, a two-on-one. Stopped by the goaltender. Great reach with the poke check by Theodore. Slides the puck to Krupp. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Krupp. And that pass can't connect. And that's offside, stopping the play. Here in the late going of the frame, we got a tie game. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Situation critical as we approach the final minute of the third. The Senators have it now. Nashville's got possession of the puck. Moves it to Rantanen. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Quick feed to Carlson. Nashville's got possession here in the neutral zone. Right out front! And that's picked off. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. Here's a chance. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And let's see what the call is.
Oh, this game has been so tightly played. This late penalty very easily could decide this contest.
The Senators once again send out their power play unit, and what a golden opportunity here. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Takes a shot, and that one's blocked. Just rocked on the play.
Man, you hear the old term bone jarring? That one had to hurt. The boards are still moving from that collision.
And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. There's the horn, meaning one thing. We've got overtime, and it's coming up in just a second. One will win, one will lose. Overtime will tell the story. The Senators start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. Nashville's got the puck in the defensive end. Exploring options from behind his own net. Pass to Matthews. Nashville's looking to break out. Moves the puck to Prokop. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Matthews has it in the defensive end. The Senators fail to score, and overtime rolls on.
Oh, man, the power play misses here in overtime. The penalty killers can breathe a sigh of relief now. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Could see the body language right away. Shoulders slumped for that penalty. But now the penalty killer's got to go to work.
Another sense of urgency for this man advantage unit as they go back to work.
They shouldn't look at this power play any different, even though it's in overtime. Be aggressive. Get the puck to the net. Win a puck battle. You can score here. You win the game.
Let's it fly. Puck goes off the glove. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Slides the pass over to McDavid. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
Hey, James, on both sides of me, I saw the reaction to this call. One side's not very happy, I can tell you that.
They'll play some three-on-three.
Only problem with three-on-three is there is more ice, way more skating.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Quick pass to Kreider. Slides it across. Game on his stick. And he denied that opportunity. Denies him. Makes it look easy with the stop.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
To his teammate. Denied by the goaltender. Takes the puck behind the net. Another stop by the goaltender.
Right spot, makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. McDavid's won a big draw on their own end. Nashville's got a hold of the puck. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Oh, look at this chance! On the wraparound! Picked up along the boards by Krupp. Still anyone's game as we approach the final minute of overtime. Slides the puck ahead to Stamkos. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Kreider. An opportunity for some power play time now as he steps back out onto the ice. Nashville's got it in their own zone. The Senators get a hold of the puck under man. Cutting to the front of the net. He scores! OT winner, baby! Shorthanded in overtime, they've got to be feeling really good. But when you give up a shorthanded goal in the extra frame, Ray, that's got to be devastating.
Well, you just don't even really think that it's a possibility. You've got the power play, a chance to win, and then you burp up.